On this week's public service segment, centers on the common sight in many places in the metro. On this episode, we again put a spotlight on the sidewalk vendors along Kalayaan Avenue in Makati City. It seems that this talipapa or wet market in this area occupied a portion of the road, thus affect the flow of traffic in the area. The MMDA sidewalk clearing team should do something about this problem, not only in Kalayaan Avenue, but also to places where sidewalk vendors post traffic obstruction.